One of the really useful features of using a computer is the ability to cut and paste. So to take text from one place, or images, or really anything, and cut it, and then paste it into a new location. And it saves a lot of typing and messing around, so it's a good thing. When we work on the web, it becomes an increasingly big problem in that the text we cut, for example, oh, here's a web page here on climate change. I want to take this paragraph here about climate change, this definition, and I want to cut it from where it is and paste it in my document. The problem is, if I go back to my document, you'll see that the text here is in fact Arial 11 point, and it's using a style called normal, so this is basically an unformatted text. But if I look at the text I'm cutting, it's, I don't know what that is, it's probably Verdana, blue, small, whatever, but it's different to the text that I'm going to. And the problem, of course, is that if I go in here and I cut, select that text and I will copy that text and then come back over here and stick my cursor in there and paste by going Control V. It pastes the text in, but it keeps the formatting from where it came from. It doesn't adopt the formatting of where it's going to. And that's a bit of an issue because obviously I'd probably like it to be fitting into the style of the text that I've got on my page. There is a way around this. There's actually two ways around this, and I'll show you what both of them are. Let's just do that again. So I'm going to come down here, and I'm going to cut this. I've cut the text, right? And I'm going to paste it in again. So this time, instead of going Control-V, I'm going to hold down the Shift key and go Shift-Control-V. And you'll see that when I add the Shift key into that key combination there, what it does is it now pastes by adopting the target rather than the source. The other way you could do it, just if you want a different way to do it, is this text that I've pasted in here has got a style applied to it. In fact, I really don't want a style applied to it. I just want it to go back and be normal text. You can select it with your mouse, and then from the format menu, this is in Google Docs, the option down here to clear the formatting. And if I do that, that clears the formatting as well, and now I've got some text. And it's actually a really good idea when you're assembling a document from lots of bits of cut and paste to just select the whole lot, just like that, go to the format menu and just clear all the formatting. And now you're on a level playing field, you haven't got all that annoying sort of little format changes here and there, and at least you know where you stand.